Don't trip, Moo Moo. Look at the little babies playing. Oh, I don't want to get over there.
I think you better taking a picture coming out than in, actually.
Yeah.
We got violinists.
Look at that.
And it's better.
Everything is better.
Sunlight, yeah.
It's like better energy.
Yeah, better.
This is a video.
All the bikes you see here are dump stairs. These end up series.
Oh, these are the ones for
29 euros. Yeah, I like your camera.
Mm.
It's good.
Thank you.
Better than mine. Look. But it still works. So.
Are you playing me?
Yeah, I am.
Dude, you're not even recording this.
I am. I'm getting. Yeah, I am.
You're not even recording me.
I am.
Look. Yeah, look. Yeah. Cause you know, like. So we got all this Paris stuff from the store. What else? Where's the little things?
Oh, and poker chips from Paris. The poker chips are in the bottom.
Oh, poker chips. Let me see the bag. The bag. And then I show the love. Look. And then he knows legit.
Yeah.
Look, legit. I'm too legit to quit it. I'm too legit to quit it. You guys, check out this black ball. It looks awesome, man. It's like a toy store or something. I'm hung at him. Back. Jim, Nouveau. I don't know about you guys, but I sense kind of gayness here at this gym. Ox, Dukes, Bills.
Stupid, look, come over.
Want
Bonjour, ta ta ta.
Give me some.
Bonjour, ta ta ta.
Did you?
Oh.
Yeah, I told you I'm gonna like.
Look at all the tourists. No, I think those are regular people.
See, we're having our own little picnic right here. Hey, sir! Sir!
What is that?
Oh, I think it's French. Oh, what is it?
What is this?
It's a solo wheel.
Solo. Solo wheel. Oh man, they don't have those in the United States, I don't think.
Yes, you do.
Oh, they do? On Amazon. Online.
Maybe, but it's made in US.
Oh, it is? Oh, okay. Because I've seen these ones that they get on the skateboard and they have like electric and they go, we know what the electric. But I saw somebody else on there.
I seen some of them in New York.
It had speakers, yeah, in New York.
So I guess they haven't gotten
it. One of the guys came through here with speakers on it.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
But I haven't seen that many of them. Thank you.
Merci.
Bonjour.
Dude, that thing is cool. Look how I can ride on it.
Yeah, no.
Yay, we got them. The other one had music on it. That was so awesome.
Dude, this is like an awesome little motorbike thing. It's like really small. But it looks really cool, though. Mickey D's in a, hey, Mickey D's in a cinema. Yeah, that's dope. Oh, I'm obnoxious American. Obnoxious American. So first, what I figured out is when you're ordering here from McDonald's, you gotta get first English, you gotta get your stuff in, so I'm eating in, right? You gotta get, order first, and then you take your ticket over there so you don't be like, you know, whatever. You gotta get what you get. So far, I didn't order anything. Let me get some burgers here, sandwiches.
You pay over there, right?
Yeah, you get your ticket here and you pay over there. So this in the United States is $1. A double cheese in Houston, I pay $1.25 for.
Okay.
It's $4.10, €4.10. So I could eat like a regular place. That's really small one though.
That's what I'm saying.
So how much is a big burger thing? Yeah, we can go eat at like a regular restaurant.
Yeah, the nice restaurants cost as much.
The nice restaurants are as much as McDonald's, so
we're
gonna go.
That's what we've been eating at nice restaurants, and it's been like nine.
It's been the same price as a nice restaurant. Yeah. Okay, we're gonna go to a nice restaurant. I'm gonna. There's nowhere to sit and there's no restrooms in here.
And it's dirty.
And it's very dirty and very pigsty-ish. It's a pigsty. Look at this. It's a pigsty in here. Look at this, guys. Waffle. This is genius. Like, you see these sandwiches, these waffle sandwiches? This place is genius. People love me here. The people love me in France or Paris. Crap like that. No, he's never seen it. They don't have it.
It's like this.
Yeah, yeah, right.
And we love it. We eat it like every.
This is like the Paris Chipotle.
Then you have one choice of vegetables and then one choice of meat.
Okay, can I get more rice or no? All right. Yeah. Is a beans a vegetable? What is that? Oh, I love these kind. Yeah, I love pinto beans. Yes, sir. Oh, you just totally. What kind of meat is that?
Chili con carne. Chicken, spicy chicken, pork, meat, and fish.
Give me a spicy chicken.
Spicy chicken.
Hell yeah. Hell yeah. Thanks for letting me record, man. I appreciate it. Here, I want what can I get here? Okay, yeah, let me get everything.
Spicy, so that's
medium. Yeah, let me get everything.
Spicy.
Which one is better?
All
yeah, give me everything. I love this song.
For you, it's okay?
Man, my kryptonite. Yeah. Da, 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 da.
Dude goes crazy.
Let me see this. So this was €9 and I got a Sprite. And they got a lot of other choices. They got brownie, like little brownie things. Drinks.
Sorry.
Coke Zero. Check it out. We got the elongated Sprite. And we got some food over here, man. It's called
a. That's a big burrito.
It's like Chipotle, man.
Yeah, it really is.
It's like the Paris Chipotle with a lizard on it. So I got rice, beans, everything on the other side of the rainbow. I'm trying to get to this, man. It's hard to get to it. Like, Chipotle wouldn't take me to the room to get to. Are you serious, man? It's like layers. It's like layers of 12. It's like funny just trying to get to this, man. Okay, I think I see some. I see some. We're making progress.
Tell me if this is good as Chipotle.
I found this place in Paris. It's very much like Chipotle. The place I eat at all the time in Houston, Texas. Let's try this out. Mmm.
Is it good?
Mmm.
Better?
It's better.
Oh, Chipotle.
It's better than Chipotle.
Oh.
So I'm not hating Chipotle because I eat there every day because then we got used to the taste.
Yeah.
But this is good.
Like seasoned.
This is like so good, man. I need a napkin though.
Oh, I need to give you some.
Alright guys, please like, subscribe, and share. Peace out.